हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम डॉक्टर कल्याणी काकड़, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोग्नोसी एट प्रोग्रेसिव एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज, मॉडर्न कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी, निगड़ी, पुणे. दिस प्रेजेंटेशन इज ऑन टैनिंस. दीज आर द कंटेंट, डेफिनेशन ऑफ टैनिंस, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ टैनिंस, क्लासिफिकेशन, केमिस्ट्री, जनरल एंड स्पेसिफिक केमिकल टेस्ट and application of tannins. Tannins are the complex organic non-nitrogenous plant product. These are the derivative of polyhydroxybenzoic acid. Tannins are also known as polyphenols. Tannins have an ability to precipitate the proteins and having a high molecular weight. Historically, tannins containing drugs are related to their tanning property, that is their ability to transform fresh hide into the leather. The consequence of tanning is the formation of bond between the collagen fibers in the hide, which impart resistance to water, heat and abrasion. This capability of tannins to combine with the macromolecules explain why they precipitate cellulose, pectins and proteins. It also explains their characteristic astringency and tartness by precipitating the glycoprotein content in saliva. Tannins make the latter lose its lubricating power. Properties and test of tannins. Tannins are soluble in water, dilute alkali, alcohol, glycerol and acetone, but generally only sparingly soluble in other organic solvents, such as sparingly soluble in ethanol, acetone and N butanol. Solution precipitates the heavy metal, alkaloids, glycosides and gelatin. Tannins with ferric salt, gelatitannins and elagitannins give blue-black precipitate, and condensed tannins give brown-green color with ferric salts. Classification of tannins. There are two ways of a classification of tannin. The first one is based on gold beater skin test. True tannins and the pseudo tannins. Classification of tannins. In higher plants, two group of tannins are generally distinguished, which differ by their structure as well as their biogenic origin. So hydrolyzable tannins and condensed tannins, these are the two classification based on the chemistry. Hydrolyzable tannins again get divided into the two part: gallic acid based tannins, known as gallotannins. Ellagic acid based tannins are known as ellagitannins. And second class is the non-hydrolyzable tannin, also known as condensed tannin. So the two way of a classification. The first classification is based on the gold beater skin test, and the second one is based on the chemistry. Two classes are there. The one is the hydrolyzable tannins and second one is the non-hydrolyzable tannins. So hydrolyzable tannins, they may be hydrolyzed by acids or enzymes such as tannins, formed by the several phenolic acids which are united by ester linkage to a central sugar molecule. Hydrolyzable tannins are therefore esters of sugar and phenolic acid molecules. The phenolic acid is in case of gallotannins, for example gallic acid. In the case of ellagic tannins, hexahydroxydiphenic acid and its oxidized derivative. Here is an example of hydrolyzable tannins. So sugar part attached to the various phenolic acid by the ester linkage. On distillation, hydrolyzable tannins are converted to the pyrogallyl derivative And the hydrolyzable tannins are soluble in water and their solution produces the blue color with ferric chloride. So gallic acid, it is an example of hydrolyzable tannins. It is also known as gallotannins, present in a rhubarb and clove. Quinic acid base gallotannins. Here is the structure shows the quinic acid base gallotannins. At the center, the quinic acid is attached to the various phenolic acid. The second example is the glucose base tannin, hydrolyzable tannins. At the center, this one is the glucose molecules along with the phenol components. All these are the examples of the hydrolyzable tannins. Ellagic acid, also known as ellagic tannins. Examples are pomegranate, eucalyptus. Second class is the condensed tannins. These are also known as proanthocyanidins. They consist of flavanthriol unit linked together by carbon-carbon bond. There is an example of a non-hydrolyzable tannins, also known as a flavonoid trimer. These are the examples of the condensed tannin, catechin, flavanthriol, a dimeric structure. Condensed tannins occurs due to the polymerization reaction between the flavonoids. The polymers may include up to the 50 monomer units. On treatment with acids or enzymes, condensed tannins are converted into the red insoluble compound known as flobafins. Flobafins gives the characteristics red color to many drugs such as red cinnamon bark. On dry distillation, they yield catechol derivatives. Condensed tannins are also soluble in water and produces the green color with ferric chloride. So what are the pseudotannins? They are compounds of lower molecular weight than true tannins and they do not respond to the gold beta skin test. Examples of the drug containing pseudotannins are gallic acid, catechin, chlorogenic acid, etc. These are the examples of the pseudotannins, gallic acid, catechin, chlorogenic acid. Here is the discussion on the chemical test used for analysis of the tannins. The first is the gold beater skin test. Soak a small piece of gold beater skin in 2% hydrochloric acid and rinse with the distilled water and place in a soap. Here is the discussion on chemical test used for analysis of tannin. The first is gold beater skin test. Soak a small piece of gold beater skin in 2% hydrochloric acid, rinse with distilled water and place in a solution to be tested for 5 minutes. Wash with distilled water and transfer to a 1% solution of ferrous sulfate. A brown or black color on the skin denotes the presence of tannins. Gold beater skin is a membrane prepared from the intestine of ox and behaves similarly to an untanned hide. Second, phenazone test, gelatin test and bromine water. These are the some chemical tests used for analysis of tannins. Uses of tannins. Industrially, tannins are used in leather industry for tannification purpose and also in manufacturing process. Medicinally, tannins have an astringent property, shows the antiviral property, as well as it is used as an antidote in alkaloid and heavy metal toxicity. In laboratory, the tannins are used as a reagent for detection of proteins, alkaloids and heavy metal because of their precipitating properties. Thank you.